1968 Camaro. It's a full restoration. Off the frame, painted on a rotisserie. The paint's about 10 years old. Interior's been all replaced and redone. Engine is a 327 Chevy. The car can come either with the original 4-speed, or I have a Temerick 5-speed in it right now. Your choice. Disc brakes on the front, drum brakes on the back. Has factory air conditioning. Radio's been replaced with a Restro radio. The trunk is fully carpeted. The car is basically just like brand new. I've owned the car for almost 4 years now. I bought it from an outfit out of New York and had it shipped out in an enclosed truck carrier. It came to me with the original rally wheels. I've changed the wheels, put mags, upgraded the tires. This car primarily is a show car. If I have trips or shows that I want to do within about 100 miles, I'll drive it. Drives perfectly. As I said, it's got air conditioning, power steering, hard disc brakes on the front, drum brakes on the back. It's an excellent driver. If I have a show that's more than 150 miles from my home base, I'll trailer it in an enclosed trailer and keep it nice and shiny as it is.